Nobody will be back for the next episode of Lego Marvel Collection. Anyway, did you enjoy the last level of Lego Marvel Collection? I did. That was the Lego, the classic Black Panther level. But today, this level is a pretty cool one, and because this is a level that I've never had a playthrough on the Xbox, and it's really pretty cool, and I've never played this through the level like by myself, by myself. So yeah, so it's gonna be a pretty cool experience. This one, this is because we're gonna go back up to the area of space. I'm going to do the Lego. I'm going to do the all new, all different Doctor Strange. All different Doctor Strange. I've got 4 of Rex, 10 and Stone and Pearl on the Woolbreaker status. Why don't I keep the Woolbreaker to offend you, Rankin? I've been playing too much Lego Dimensions. So if you guys are going to enjoy this episode, please smash that like button and tell me, what is the deal with Doctor Strange character? Well, we're going to head in, because I'm going to try and save the robot status for the 100 million walks that I will be doing straight after this, so stay tuned if you are interested. So it looks like we've got Doctor Strange or Clear. It's turning us off first, so there's more of it. Okay, I'm sorry about the wolf. Oh, what? I keep forgetting to turn the these off. These are some interesting
power wave.
actually like pretty cool, like thing, like clears in the dark dimension, and Doctor Engine is on some tutorial. Wait, did I just give me that musical music to collect? Hope not. Oh yeah. Okay, so nice. So it looks like we got the oh nice. So looks like we're gonna do something by using the doing something to the chair. Am I on the table? No, it's not good, I didn't. I haven't watched the Doctor Strange movie, but I am trying to keep up with some of the Marvel movie I am. Oh, there was one of these movies one back in Lego, not the other one, like where we had to like dodge his attack. Please. We need Captain America punk for that, so we're not going to do that at this very moment. We do not have Captain America on our team right now. Yeah, we can hear you, Sam, but I can't see you, but so I suspect he's probably something to do with the, Oh, the mindless ones.
He would learn.
can actually see minus ones. We can actually see the minus ones up from all over here, Pantino, Mr. The Mammoth. And we're actually trying to figure out wait. Kind of cool guys are. Like, we're trying to take down Mordor and the one known as Mordor. I do expect the winners, isn't it? And we should just be able to go. Yeah? Wait there a minute, please, everyone. About that, everyone. Didn't you call just get some line? What will this do? We're going to come back through and do this again. It's in level. I think this level being the quickest of the level, all new, all different Doctor Strange. Level 9 free play has been unlocked, but the sad thing, we didn't get a robot instead, but again, I'm not focused on the robot instead in the levels. Well, when we go back and play them for the first time, but we did get 60%, so I spent 80-year-old point will get us to that robot status. I'm doing only a 1 minute gold back, but we just still do good amount of stuff there, so I guess enjoy it. If you guys please smash that like button, it would be highly appreciated. And then the next episode of Lego Marvel Collection, we will 100% complete the Doctor Strange level. So hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please smash that like button, it would be highly appreciated. And guys, if you're wondering if what day will the next Lego Avengers episode episode will be, it will be tomorrow. Like, probably not the same time this episode, but the episode today, but we'll try and get a good amount of episodes coming out every day for you guys, so. I have realized, guys, that there is 5 levels, so we're nearly 100% complete 2 levels, so. I never have been noticed that I miss my walks lately, okay? So, I didn't know that you did, because it's my whole life, and I really highly appreciate it. And, I didn't know that. It's been my whole life, and again, by who you, is your favourite Doctor Strange character? Hope you did complete the Doctor Strange levels. Goodbye, everyone!